Again, thank you for joining me. Now, this is another reading I'm doing for Linda. Linda wanted to know about her love life and her emotional state of being. So I'm going to do the best to read the cards and to give her the best answer that I possibly can. So let's start out here. And this reading is based on your love life. So the first card here shows your current state of mind. You are very generous and you are willing to go above and beyond for someone that you care about. There's an obstacle card here, and this card always represents marriage for me. So I'm not sure if you're already in a relationship or married, committed to someone else, and that's kind of stopping you from moving on and finding the person that is really meant to be for you, and it's putting you in a very odd state of mind. These two cards represent the past. Now this shows someone who is very, you know, strong and fights for what they want at all times. This shows someone who's putting a lot of work into something and, you know, waiting for it to grow into something better than what it already is. So it shows that you're someone that is definitely willing to put in the work into a relationship. You just can't find someone to be that person that you're looking for. Now this card represents the very near future, and it tells what's coming up for you within the next few months. So this shows a very wise older guy, and this is someone that you're going to come in contact with. He's going to, I want to say he's going to be someone that's going to help you figure out how to find a better partner and how to find someone who's going to put in all the work that you are willing to put in into a relationship. This represents the good income, which means this is showing me that you're definitely going to find a very good partner, that you're going to be very happy with the one that you are going to find. This can be a hindrance to you, and it can stop you from actually finding that person. If you continue to dwell on the past, it's going to block you from seeing what's coming up for you. Now, this is a very protective person. This is a male in your life, and he is very protective of you, and he sort of looks out for you at all time, and he can be a hindrance to you also. Now, this next card shows a struggle. It's going to take some time for you to really get your love life in order and to really find that one person, but you are going to be very happy. You're going to find that person, and this pairs with this card. So it shows you being putting in all the extra work, and it's definitely going to put you in a better place with your love life, and you're going to be able to find the person that you're looking for. But it's going to take some work, working on yourself and working on knowing and finding out what you need to do to make the situation better for you. Again, I hope you enjoyed this reading. Comment below, let me know what you think. All right, thank you, good night.